Happy birthday, Maria! Oh my gosh, I cannot believe you are 14 years old. Where has time gone? Honestly, time goes by so fast. I cannot believe you're already 14. I remember all your other birthday parties and how you used to be so small and cute and innocent, but that's not the case anymore now, is it?
I woke up like this.
Like, I don't even know where to start with you. How about we start with your, selfies?
Living with my bitches, hashtag live. I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie.
Damn, you are one sassy little girl, but we all know you got the sassiness from me. But to be completely honest, I'm actually kind of scared for mom and dad for when you go to high school because you're gonna probably get into a lot of shit and I'm gonna have to pray for you. So, to mom and dad, that's for you.
Don't kiss us, Arkesha!
For grade 8, you actually do so much. You go out with your friends like every weekend. There's always people over at our house. Like, there's not one moment when your friends aren't here or you're out or you're doing something or the whole world revolves around you. But I cannot wait until you get into high school. It's gonna be so much fun. You're gonna have an amazing 4 years and you're gonna carry on the legend at CNAs. Where I actually am recording this video. Anyway, you're gonna have a great 4 years here and I cannot wait. Actually, I can wait. And I have a feeling I'm gonna be getting a lot of phone calls from you and your friends on a few nights. I'm gonna have to be picking you up from all these random ass places. Wow, I'm so excited for that. But I must say, make smart decisions and don't do stupid ass shit because it will come back to haunt you. And I'm telling you, I'm going to regret some of the things you do or some of the things you chose and all that shit. Just be smart about what you do, girl. I know you know what you're doing. Just be smart about it. I cannot wait for a few years when we get a little bit older and we're gonna have our nights out and we're just gonna chill at each other's houses and hopefully we have a condo together downtown somewhere and we're gonna have our jobs and everything is just gonna be great. I cannot wait for planning each other's weddings and all that bridal shower and baby shower stuff. Like, it's gonna happen one day and it's gonna come soon. And it comes down to us being there for each other. And I know that you're always gonna be there for me and I will always be there for you as well. As we grow older, I know we're gonna become closer, and honestly, that's amazing. Like, you're my maid of honor for my wedding, like, that's obvious. But we're gonna become closer, and we're gonna have to deal with important things instead of this high school drama or whatever is going on now. But yeah, the future is gonna bring some great stuff, and I am so excited for the future. It's gonna be amazing. But thank you. Just thank you for always being there for me. I know you always will be there for me. So thank you so much. I know I can always trust you. Whenever your friend is in need, you always pick up the phone, you always help. It doesn't matter if it's like some drama, some school situation, whatever it is, you're always there to help. And you know what? Thank you for helping me when I needed help. I really appreciate it. And I'm sure all your other friends do too. Honestly, Maria, I don't really know what I would do without you. Like, man, I could not live with mom and dad just like by myself. I don't know what I would do, man. Like, oh my god, I probably would, might just kill myself. Like, the amount of times that I dragged you into my shit to save my ass, like, you saved me on that. Thank you. I don't know what I would do, like, without you. One of the things that I wish I could carry as well as you is your confidence. It doesn't matter in your photos, in person, on that stage. You're always so confident and just look so good. Confident to me is extremely important because confident can honestly make or break you. And I honestly feel that everyone needs confidence. And if anyone needs confidence, they should probably come talk to you because you just got it all. You just know who you are, you're secure in who you are, and you just own it. And honestly, I love that about you. Another thing that is amazing about you is your ability to do makeup. Like, honestly, I don't get it. I don't know how to do makeup well. Like, thank you, honestly. Okay, I'm gonna admit, Maria does my eyeliner like all the time whenever I go out, like sometimes. But I don't have that precision that she does. Like, good for you, Maria, like get something. And if you wanna go to beauty school, you go to beauty school, okay? Because honestly, I believe that everyone should do what they're good at, not what they are supposed to do. But you know what, Maria, follow your dreams and go to beauty school. So whenever I'm on social media, I always see you on the newsfeed somewhere, and people are always like, oh my God, Maria, you're so cute, you're so pretty, I wanna be like you, oh my God, bae. Newsflash, she actually does not look like that all the time.
Wake up, flawless. Post up, flawless. Run around in it, flawless. Lost on it.
Shit. Okay, so one of the main things you all may know Maria for is that voice. Oh, you know which voice I'm talking about.
So Bonde, using Olive. So Belinda has a project. Olive says for Wrecking Ball. November. Bye bye, see you not next time.
Today is all about you. Well, like, realistically, what day isn't about you? Today you get whatever you want. Your wish is my command. And you know what? People gotta respect you today and take your shit, because it is all about you and it is a special day. Today you are the princess, you are Beyonce of today, only for today, and everything you want, you get today. So enjoy that while you can.
Happy birthday, Maria!
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 Happy birthday, Maria, my dear!
Happy birthday, Maria!
Happy birthday, Maria!
Happy birthday, Maria!
Happy birthday, Maria!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Maria!
Happy birthday, Maria!
Happy birthday, Maria! I would play and sing guitar for you, but I don't have my guitar here. Have a good one.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Maria!
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 Happy birthday, Maria.
Happy birthday, Maria.
Happy birthday, Maria.
Happy birthday, Maria. I hope you have a good day and all your wishes come true.
Happy birthday, Maria.
Happy birthday, Maria. Love you, sweetheart.
Happy birthday, Maria.
Happy birthday, Maria.
You're rad. Stay rad.
Happy birthday, Maria. Love you.
Happy birthday, Maria. Oh my God, I've known you for so long and I absolutely love you.
Okay, so you're the selfie queen, so love the babes, Tia and Jessie.
Happy birthday, Maria!
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 Maria, happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day today. I hope all your wishes come true. I hope this year and every other year coming up is amazing, and that honestly, you just live life to the fullest and do what you want. I would also like to thank everyone who is in this video. There are over 100 people in this video giving you shout outs, and I appreciate it, guys. Thank you for being a part of something great. Girl, I love you so much. Have a great day today. Bye.
Bounty.